Alright. Random location. Look, Moon Knight. Random BS go. Nice, we actually got it. Oh. Okay, that's not that bad. Honestly, we could have gotten no augments off of that. Bastion, everyone? Or Ionia, actually. Maybe I just go Ionia here. With the chalk, go. It does just give me a set. And I get the Juggernaut passive on him already. That's. That was one where I was like, I could, but I don't think it's as useful as getting Pandora's items. Who do I sack items on, though? I'm tempted to sack someone I really have, but I feel like a set would be better once I get them. That and Karma. Low cost. I want to get Titan's Resolve for my set. I don't think I want the Hand of Justice, though. Okay. Hey, Karma. Welcome to the party. Yeah, I think I just get blue buff next on her. I'm tempted to grab a Galio if I see him. Okay, let's see. First of all, okay, I'm getting the set first, I think. Yeah, okay. There we go. Because now I sell my Turk, I sell my Orianna, and then I put a Resolve on set. There we go. I mean, he's kind of a default buy for Ionia. Because he covers both Juggernaut and Challenger for buffs. And then your other one is. Well, he covers if you don't get an Aatrox. You 100% play him, though, in early game. Said is indeed not the boss. Yet. Yeah, I'll take it. So long as I win this one, it should be fine. This is a bruiser Deadeye. What in the world is he building? I mean, it's working, obviously, but. Jesus. Can't wait till the end here before I start rolling again. I need to get a tier. Two tiers, and then I'll throw that on Karma. That should be fine. Another wrap cap on Karma would be hilarious. I don't really need a Great Zeus. Okay, that is actually my Archangels. Block that, because it's actually two that I need. Zed gets boarded. Warwick gets boarded first, then Zed. Because I've still got to pull... Actually, I think I level up here, so I board Warwick. If I can force another level up, I board Zed, I think. Okay, so I'm against Noxus. Okay. Feels bad. That is one of the tiers I need. I need one more tier. Just basically a carousel. I would love to see instead as the boss. But we've gotten commons. Set is putting in work though. Oh, Karma is too. Or not Karma, Irelia. Jeez. Oh, there's my Yas. Sadly, no Karma for me. Well, there's my Yas. So I just take off Warwick now. So yeah, I need to get an Aatrox. And I'm just waiting on a tier now. Karma is doing karma things. Hey, look at that. Karma's doing karma things. Hail. Yep. With Slayer. Oh no. Another Yoss. I mean, aiming for these guys is kind of useless at this point, I think. See, I only got him. Got him. There we go. Got my two stars now. Hey, back Rainbrews. Welcome to the stream. We're just doing some TFT for a bit and then probably switch over to some ranked. I should say ranked draft. I think I just take infusion. Let's grab another Zed. There's number six. There's my Irelia. Oh, there's an item for set. Nice. That's gonna be useful. I would love to see set the boss infusion or augment, but oh well. We're doing pretty good on Ionia as it is. Set. Still have not found my Shen. It's kind of unfortunate, but Okay, we're doing pretty good. One I particularly need here. I could take. Okay, I think I take Gwen here, just to pair off the Slayer for now. And I think I take the level up here. I don't care about Zahn's Reckoning, so. Yeah, I think I just. We get Gwen on here. I'm still debating whether or not I want to sell these and just go for rolling. Tactician Crown. It's a bit annoying. As Ionia changes, you know what? I'm gonna give up on these. Get the money. Just looking for a road home. You know what? Sure. That's fine. Dang. I need to start adjusting this. Maybe like this, possibly, and then have them like this. If I lose this, I don't actually die. So I'm gonna take that risk. However, I'm gonna tank up my set more. So sure, yes. I don't think I'm getting that Ionia symbol, sadly. I have to hope Carousel probably has it. Okay. Eight. I am Duncan. Your gods fear me. Hi, Aatrox. You're who I was looking for. He's on my set. Perseus is really doing in work. Nice. So I'm gonna switch him out with that. I know I should save up a bit. I know I should. Slayer is definitely a problem for me. I might be fine. Nice. It's a prayer that I get an emblem. I think I just take an item and I roll it. Roll it till I get something for Yoss, probably. Probably a giant slayer. I don't know. For great science. Shadows. Yeah, I think I just roll this for like a. Would Deathblade be useful? That is a big Warwick. Oh, geez. Yeah, Giant Slayer for sure. Or. Last Whisper also might work. Sorry, we missed that. It was a win! Sorry, I was checking something else. Getting there for 3 stars, or trying to. I need 2 more karmas. Right now, it's the best chance to get tier 3s, but. You know what? Never know. One more karma. God damn it. Okay, I'm not out yet. Oh, I am in the top three at least. Okay, I'm not getting set, I'm not getting Zed. I can't get Gen. You should have left home years ago. She doesn't help me here. This doesn't help me at all. I guess one of their clones. Yeah, Cassante, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't even realize I was in top three at that point. Oh well.